right. Back in the late 70s, early 80s, Love Ya Blue struck a chord all over America because the Houston Oilers were very good, thanks in part to Hall of Fame running back and East Texas legend Earl the Tyler Rose Campbell. The Love Ya Blue team slogan was born with Earl running the ball and Dan Passerini at quarterback. The two Texas legends recently sat down together in a rare combo interview talking about the night Love Ya Blue was born.
Okay, Bum Phillips told me, he says, just go get a couple first downs because we were going back and forth. We didn't know who's going to win the game, whoever had the ball last. So I get in the huddle and I go, okay, ace formation, toss 38, Earl just get a first down. He turns the corner, was it 87 yards? 87 yards, and I'm walking off the field like this going to Bum saying, he said, and Bum goes, or 7 points will work.
Anything having to do with those Love Ya Blue and the fans and city of Houston, all the guys try to show up because, I mean, it was just a great marriage. Something that only God could work out.
That's right.
Oh, hard to believe. You know, we're looking at 40 years since those guys have played together, but never gets old them telling those great stories right
and
there.
And they've got a bunch of them. Yeah. The question, wouldn't you just love to be able to have a Coca-Cola and sit there and chat with those guys?
Or something else. But I'll take a Coke.
But you get the idea. All right. So after the break,